On the music scene tonight, we always thought we could play a little bit of music, especially here on this Tuesday. We're ready to jam for the Swamp Rabbit Music Festival happening this Saturday.
Yay! Wendy and Rush join us in the studio to give us a rundown on the Music Fest. Thank y'all for being here. We're going to hear you perform in just a minute. He has a fantastic voice.
Yeah.
But Wendy, tell me about the big event Saturday.
Okay, well, this is our second Swamp Rabbit Music Festival. It's at our new inn in Traveler's Rest, so this will be our first event at this inn, and we invite everybody to come walk through and check it out. But it benefits Feed and Seed. And I started this music festival last year because I love local music. We have our Truck-In Tuesdays. And I just wanted to do something a little bigger and to do an event that would benefit Feed and Seed. They're going to be in the city park right across from our new inn in downtown, or our existing inn in Greenville.
Right.
And they hope to have an amphitheater in that city park. So we wanted to start a music festival that will hopefully find a home in the new city park down the road.
And you want to support all these local singer-songwriters. We have so many of them, like, you know, Rush, that are very fantastic musicians. So why not have all of them? I know LOZ Band is on the bill. So
yeah.
Rush, tell us what we can expect when we hear you play.
I'm playing from 8:50 to 9:20. So it's just a short 30-minute set. But I'll be playing solo acoustic. Usually I like to use a looper sometimes, but who knows?
Whatever the mood takes you.
Yeah, exactly.
I like it. Now, do we need to buy a ticket? You kind of go all day and you get to hear all the music. How does it work?
Yeah, we start at 5, and tickets are sold for $10 in advance, and then at the door they'll be $15, and $5 for students. We hope to have a lot of students come in and check it out. We're going to have the game on, so people won't miss the Clemson-Auburn game.
Because 7 o'clock, there's going to be some Clemson fans like, I really want to watch.
You know, you're always competing with those games there. We have some more video I want to show that of the inn. Tell us a little bit about the inn that you had there. How long has it been around? This one's new.
Yeah, the Traveler's Rest location is a new location for us. We just opened in March of this year. And it was the existing Magnolia Inn in downtown Traveler's Rest. We opened in 2014 in downtown Greenville, right off the Swamp Rabbit Trail. So it made sense for us to connect 10 miles of trail with two inns. So now we have an inn on both ends of the trail.
I love it. So the Greenville one is not, it's not like closing.
We're going to
be there in the TR. Yeah. Okay, that's fantastic. Yes.
So when you have friends coming into town, be sure to think about the Swamp Rabbit Inn as a place to stay. And of course, you can take a look at it at swamprabbitinn.com.
Correct.
Take a look at those pictures, and you were looking at some of the pictures of all the bands that are participating. 426 South Main Street in Traveler's Rest. And again, get those tickets a little bit early to save a little bit of money.
Yeah.
Rush, what are you going to play for us tonight?
I'm playing one of my own originals called Augusta Wind.
Awesome.
Augusta Wind. Y'all are going to enjoy it. Thank you for joining us. NCIS is next.
And for anything you may have missed, you can head over to our website, sceneon7.com. We now leave you with a performance by Rush Morgan. Go see him on Saturday.
Stay. juicy shape I'm in. Ah, yeah. See you sometime soon. I can't wait to be wounded by you. A gust of wind, sit by the fire, bring a breeze out for you.